homemade red wine recipe and process. You take 2 kgs of grapes, 1 kg sugar and yeast. You got to crush these grapes with your hands and turn this grape into pulp. After crushing, the grapes will look like this. Now we're going to transfer this grape pulp into a jar and add yeast and sugar. Now we're transferring this grape pulp into the jar. We add 1 kg of sugar to this grape pulp. We add 3/4 of a tablespoon of yeast. Take a wooden stick or anything that you have in your house to mix it well. Mix it thoroughly so that the sugar and the pulp is mixed well with the yeast. Now we add 4 liters of water to this. And again mix it. We add some cinnamon sticks and cloves to add flavor. Mix it again. This is what it looks like. The yeast is floating. We cover this and keep it in a warm, dry place for 21 days. End of part 1.